not league players.
Yeah.
She said, "Oh right, okay." So I said, "If you haven't got a racket," I said, "we have club, you know, have club rackets you can borrow."
Yeah.
So she's coming along tonight. I said, "I get there. I open up. I get in before 8:30. Just get the net up and get the heaters on." So and I'll leave the side door open. Just come at 8:30.
Yeah.
So she's coming along. So I've emailed Sally and Care and they're coming tonight. So we're certainly going to, we should have about 6 of us tonight.
Oh, right.
7 if you want. So
yeah.
Can mix it up nicely.
Yeah.
Mm. One of the ladies, Anne, she's in Sri Lanka for a couple of weeks. On a yoga retreat. Forget about the yoga, but she's supposed to be doing a yoga retreat and having a week sort of touring around.
I know, it's a hard life, pussycats, sitting around eating all day and sleeping. It's so hard, wasn't it? I know.
Have you had any more mice or birds brought in?
Nothing, thank goodness. Mm. What have you got on your nose? Rub his body on my feet, you know.
Yeah, he does that a lot.
Yeah. I don't
know
why they do that. Hey.
Back again.
I've nothing.
If he meows long enough, he'll get some more treats.
Yeah.